Yo, peace. I'ma show y'all what it is already. Half y'all niggas don't even know what it is already. But peep it though. From scratch. That's how we do it. I already got my samples in here, laid in here already. You know what I mean? But y'all just gonna see how I do it though. I like this. Hi-hat right here. On some, it's like, sound like some Mobb Deep shit, right? Check it out. Yeah. All right, got my basic drum track laid in there. Okay, it's proper. It's proper right there. We're going to get it in right now. Check it out. Yeah, that's hot. throw that bass line in there right now. Bass and shit in there. I'm gonna throw that bass line. I don't know if y'all can hear the frequency is low. But I'm gonna toss it in there though. Yeah, this is a low frequency here. Yeah, y'all might not be able to hear the bass line, but trust me, it's gonna be in there. Yeah, 16 pad. I don't do no drum loops. I don't fuck with no drum loops. I play my own drums, as you can see. I even play my own bass. It's just a tone, and I just play it 16 padded. See, I'm letting y'all see my whole secret here. I get 16 padded all the way down. You know what I'm saying? From the high to the lowest frequency. So, that's what it is here. So, I'm going to just play the bass line along with the sample. Check it out. Line laid in there, 1, 2, 3. Got the sleigh bells. I'm gonna throw the shakers in there on this one. Right, rock this out real quick. Now I'm going to change it, give it some contrast. We got the basic beat, you know what I mean? You can use that for the hook, or you can actually rhyme over that. But I got it, the same sample. I just copied it, put it on another pad, but I filtered it. See what I'm saying? I can flip it that way. So let's see how it sounds. Alright, you got this. Alright, we're gonna flip it. I'm gonna turn that one off, the original one. Turn it off. Then I'm gonna flip it. Check it out. Track 8. Simple. No drum loops, just talent and imagination. You know what I mean? And I ain't even put this in there yet. You know what I mean? So, like, it's just imagination and talent, man. Words, not hard. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna freak this one right now. It's all about chopping. I learned it from Pete Rock, yo. And Primo. Them niggas be chopping the fuck out of samples. So, I was like, yo, I gotta do that shit too. You know what I mean? So what I'm going to do, I'm going to turn track 8 off. Where I just got the bass line and the drum playing. You know what I mean? Turn that shit off. So it's just the track again. Right? So I'm going to fuck with this one. That's some freaky Exorcist shit right there. I'm gonna throw it in there too. Word. It's crazy. Check it out. Thank you.